Tell me that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
Thank you, Mackenzie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer for poor.
For richer for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish. Cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
This is my solemn.
This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I'm Mackenzie.
I'm Mackenzie.
Thank you, Nick.
Take you, Mick.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
It is my great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Nick Jeffers.
Yeah!
Come on.
I met Nick 3 years ago, and we lived in the same apartment building, and I'll never forget what he first said to me. He comes storming in with groceries, right? And he says, "Hey, this is my General Tso's chicken. No one here touch it." I was like, whoa, dude, calm down. I'm like, "Hey man, my name's Daniel, nice to meet you." And Mackenzie was there too, and she was like, "Hey, do you want to know the Wi-Fi password? I have it written on the fridge." When I first saw Nick and Mackenzie together, I knew that they were perfect for each other. These two were made for each other, and I am just so very proud of them. Nick, it was an honor to be your roommate for the past 2 years, and it's an honor to be your best man. Nick, Mackenzie, I'm so proud of you guys, and I hope that you have a long-lasting marriage, because I know you will. Thank you so much.
That's beautiful.
That's gorgeous.